Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to make out for like 10 seconds.
Hey.
You ain't
All right.
I appreciate it. I raise your honesty.
I'm honest.
What are you guys' favorite position?
For me, I like take a girl, gal legs like this. Like, say like on a bed like this.
What's a new position you want to try?
Oh,
you seem very enthusiastic. Is there a red dot?
Yep.
Yeah.
Why does it seem
8, 1, 5, 2.
Is it me or seem like a porn like?
Stop. Stop. That's what I'm saying.
Right.
Do you believe in sex on the first date? Yeah.
Like every time?
No.
Not like every time.
Alright, let's start.
Let's start over.
What's the most attractive thing on somebody that you like?
Lips and tattoos.
I would say like their face and if they smell good.
Yeah, just love a good smelling man.
Y'all like people personality first or looks?
Both. Personality.
Now I ain't gonna lie though, you can't be looking like crazy. You can't look ugly, but I'm sorry, like
I done got catfished so many times.
It's a part of it. Like if you got a good personality, then 9 times out of 10 you're gonna look good because you feel good. So I mean,
that's not always true.
Yeah.
I done see some ugly people with good personality.
Do you fuck with them?
No.
Okay, so looks first.
Blind date. So I'm gonna let you guys introduce your start.
Hold up though. Me and Talia have been talking like Chloe, I ain't gonna lie.
This ain't true.
We trying to go like 3 ways.
Go 3 ways with what?
Like on some
it'd be fun though.
It'd be fun.
It'd be fun though.
Like on some
just wait on it. I got y'all. Like had coochie, skinny coochie.
You know, like I like having coochie.
Like white girls or black girls?
I like the sisters.
Hey man. Mess with
that. You like BBC?
Do you guys believe in sex on the first date?
I think it's cool, man.
Depends.
Well, yeah.
The vibe really gotta be there. You can't be going around fucking everybody. The vibe really has to be there.
It depends on how long they've been talking. I'm gonna pick up on your stomach. Pick up
on your stomach with your head. Can you be friends with an ex?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, you can.
No. If you're talking to your ex and you dating me, this nigga have like his in your mouth and you just trying to like.
They didn't say they did all that though.
I'm just saying though.
But what's a new position you wanna try?
Oh,
go ahead.
I think you
seem very enthusiastic.
Come on, so when they like, got you like, ew, then he's like
when you're on the wall like this, and he just,
oh, what type of sex is this?
Damn, y'all ain't telling me was unzipped. Y'all some help.
What is he going to do for this? Why is your pants unzipped?
Nothing.
Oh, that's supposed to be out of the video. What is she doing?
Baby, I was using the bathroom.
All right, so can you guys show each other how you
bump? I'll be like. Type shit. Okay.
Got it. That's real.
Macaroni in a pot.
Is that facts? That's a what?
For the right person.
For the right person.
Oh, of course. Always.
Do you get
paid?
Do y'all get
paid?
Yeah, definitely.
No.
Oh my god, bro. Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy.
Unless you my girlfriend. That during him, girl. That's nasty.
That's real. That's real.
Same. Boom, I would have tried like the 69 position. That seems like a great position.
That's
it.
Like, shit boring.
Somebody literally eating you out and you literally give a pin. That's like,
but it gets upside down. Yeah.
It gets so boring.
It gets boring.
Very, extremely boring.
Still want to try it though.
Does your size matter? And show me what you mean, the ideal size.
It depends on how much I love the person.
Yeah.
Okay. If I love them down,
if I really like you, then it's
dead. So if I had like a 3-incher, let's say I can just hook up, like, you trying to fuck with somebody, like, one night.
Yeah! I would say, what's my book?
So, like, how big? Like, with your hands, what's the ideal size?
Next question.
You guys, like, teased or tortured?
Tortured.
Tortured? What do you mean by that?
I just mean by tortured, like, BDSM.
I just seen
like,
but I'm pretty
like,
sure, like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Like, say I just like punch you in the face.
No!
Spit or swallow?
Swallow.
Okay.
Do you guys
depends.
Elaborate. I eat my fruits and vegetables, so you never have to worry about
that. Balance,
one.
But I don't really.
Condom or no condom?
Condom or no condom?
Well, a condom, for sure.
And I'm just here for some
people. Do you guys need aftercare?
Yes.
What the f*** is that?
Bitch, I'm gone. I'm out.
No.
I'm about to bust off the time out, baby.
If we're talking about like STDs tests, but like.
But that's not aftercare.
Baby, aftercare.
Zoom in on them.
After you get done, 100.
After I get done, do I do what?
Oh, God. Yeah, like wipe them down, cuddle up.
Oh, type shit. It depends. Like, if you cool, chill, watch a movie, whatever. But like, if you're not, no, you have to go.
Have you ever sent a nude photo or ever seen them?
I've never seen them. Yes, I receive them all the time on Instagram. Like, folks just, I open up a DM and then.
In your stomach, dick all in your stomach, pull your hair.
Fly across the screen. I don't understand it. Like,
just open your phone.
Yeah, like literally on Instagram or back in the days of Snapchat, bro, I just open up a street and it's just fly across the screen. Like,
holy crap.
Folks on. Have you ever
said it? Hey, I used to have phone sex all the time. Got when it. I was like younger, yeah.
Younger.
You never like.
How old?
Like 14, 15.
Got it.
You never like, you know what I'm saying? You on FaceTime? Yeah, slap you in your face.
Okay, and I got another question for y'all. Do y'all like to be cussed out of bed?
No.
Like,
no.
You stupid ass.
You talking to me like I'm a dog?
She's
up there. Let's go there.
I dare you to give Talia Hickey.
What's
your favorite place to be kids?
Oh my god.
Have you ever fantasized about somebody?
Yes.
Yeah.
In class.
Yeah, Megan good. If you see
it,
hit me up.
Truth or dare?
There.
I dare you, Alex, to suck Talia's toast.
There. I don't got no questions.
Another question.
What's your toxic trait?
I don't know how to communicate. And I get very mad.
Good. Throw some heat. You asking fifth grader questions.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to make out for like 10 seconds.
Oh, that fucking thing.
What the fuck?
It was a break. Chill.
No, shut the fuck camera off, bro. Shut the fuck camera off, man.